Good morning. I'm falling in love here with our newest First News friend. This is Elliott. I don't know if Elliott could be any cuter.
He is a cutie. He's a terrier mix, probably about 1 to 3 years old, probably on the closer side to one. And he's actually available at our Zona Rosa location this week.
And we should say that Elliott is living with the Kansas City Pet Project, so he's been at the shelter for a little bit. If you